Dempisha Jonathan arrived at Mayamaya International Airport in Brazzaville Wednesday afternoon and was received by the Nigerian ambassador to Congo Brazzaville, Princess Victoria Onukpide, and other officials. The visit, which is on the invitation of the Congolese First Lady, will see Dempisha Jonathan attending the inauguration of the National Sickle Cell and Hernia Center at the University of Brazzaville Teaching Hospital, established by the Congo Assistance Foundation. She will also attend the inauguration of the House for the Elderly built by the Congo Assistance Foundation, as well as exchange ideas with her host on various issues of mutual interest. Also attending the celebration are First Ladies of Benin Republic, Guinea-Conakry, Mali, Niger, Senegal, Chad, Equatorial Guinea, South Africa, and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Dempisha Jonathan is accompanied on the visit by wife of the Benue State Governor and other officials. From Brazzaville in the Republic of Congo, Maku Simon Macham, NTA News.